Thanks, Hedwig.
That's locked. Number 5, Gulliver Pokeby.
Gilderoy Lockhart's a fascinating man, and so good-looking too.
Harry!
Harry, we hoped you'd only gone one fireplace too far. I was frantic with worry.
What's wrong, Ginny? You don't look very happy.
No powder went wrong, and I dropped all my things in the fireplaces I passed.
Would you like me to go and look for them?
That's so kind of you, Harry, but I think you'll need to get your things first. What was on your school list?
A copy of the Standard Book of Spells, Grade 2, from Flourish and Blotts, and a new potion bar from Mole Peppers.
Well, let's all go to Flourish and Blotts then. Oh, and you might need this. It fell into the hearth when you used the flue powder.
Thanks, Mrs. Weasley.
Come on, Harry. Let's go to Flourish and Blotts.
Excuse me, how much is this potion vial?
It costs 8 sickles.
Can't get in there.
We're closed. I'm feeding the stock. Keep out.